So this is the Manchurian crane. It's the heaviest of all the cranes, around about 10 kilograms. And it's unfortunately, its other accolade is that it's the second rarest crane in the world. There's 15 species of crane, and the majority of them are actually threatened due to sort of how we're using their breeding and feeding grounds for agriculture. They don't cope very well with that. But this particular crane is also called the red-naped crane.